To check in with Pomai from KWXX 94.7 in Hilo and 101.5 in Kona. Hi, Pomai.
Hey, good morning. Happy Aloha Monday. Hope you had a wonderful last weekend in the month of October. Of course, we rolled right into a brand new week, or brand new month, actually, November. So happy November. The Kona Coffee Cultural Festival returns for its 45th annual celebration of Kona's world-famous coffee. It's happening right here on Hawaii Island this Friday through November 13th. This is Hawaii's oldest food festival, where you'll experience Kona coffee, farm tours, native Hawaiian arts and cultural activities, and just a fun-filled event. It's actually a 10-day event honoring nearly 200 years of Kona coffee history. Be sure to purchase your festival button. You can go online to konacoffeefest.com because that will be your ticket to most of the events. Also coming up this week, four new inductees will be added to the Big Island Sports Hall of Fame. I will give you all that information and more, so stay tuned right here for more information coming out of Hawaii Island. I'm Pomai for KWXX FM and Wake Up Today.